I do have, obviously, an excitable personality, and I just love life, and I love music, and I think that basically it makes me feel so good to do what I do, mentally, physically, emotionally, spiritually, that there's nothing that makes me feel like that. I'm driven. If that makes me feel good, I'm willing to work my ass off, self-discipline, bust my butt off, even at 4 a.m. until I fall asleep, so I can play good the next day, which makes me feel good about myself. And it makes me feel good that other people appreciate me. And the whole thing is just a way to get through life. And I love it. And so that's what I'm willing to bust my ass to feel this great about being alive. I have two choices, live or die in this planet. I want to live, and I want to get the most out of this life. I don't know what's coming next, but I know something is. And I want to get the most out of this life, every day, every minute. I'm aware of it now that I'm 22.
Now I'm Famulara here at the Sessions panel. This is so exciting. Thanks for watching. Thanks for subscribing. Click the subscribe button to be a part of what we're doing. The views help us tremendously. All of your comments, we read them and react to them. This is incredible. The support you're giving us is great. The Sessions panel, we'll see you real soon.